Welcome back to the CPA channel. Today we will be speaking on computer networks, computer network types, and its components. Now, what is a computer network? A computer network is a network of computers linked together to share common resources like files, folders, printers, and other devices. A computer network can be wired or wireless, as you can see here from the diagram below. Now, a computer network is also differentiated by its size. Now, there are three computer networks that you should know. The first one is a local area network with the abbreviation LAN. Second one is the metropolitan area network, which is MAN. And thirdly, the wide area network, which is WAN. Now, the LAN covers a small area, typically a building or several buildings. Examples are a computer lab or, as mentioned earlier, a building. Where metropolitan area networks are concerned, they cover a medium-sized area. Examples are like a small town or a street. Now, where wide area networks are concerned, wide area networks covers a large geographical area. Now, examples are the internet is the largest wide area network or a network that covers an entire city. Now, next, we speak about the ISP, or the Internet Service Provider. The Internet Service Provider is a company or the organization involved in providing the users, which is you, the Internet. Now, examples are Singtel, StarHub, and MyRepublic. Okay. Next, now how is data brought to you? Data is brought to you by fiber optic cables. Now, as you can see here, data packets is converted into light. Light is then transmitted by reflecting internally inside the fiber optic cables. And as such, the data can be transmitted at a speed of light. Okay, Now, at the end of this process, the light is reconverted back into data packets and is consumed by the consumers as like yourself. The server. The server is a central computer used for huge data storage and processing. A server is linked to computer terminals or devices. As you can see here, that large black object in the center of the computer network is the server. Now, the modem, hub, and router. Now, the modem, seen here on the extreme left, is a device used to receive and send data from the internet. Okay, it's also known as the modulator and demodulator. That's where it gets its name from, the modem. The hub is a common device linking the modem to the computer terminals and other devices in the network physically. Essentially, the data is received from the data provider, ISP, and then it's split into the various computers in the network. Now, the router is a device to send and receive data to various wireless devices in the network. Right? It's a very common device you can see at home or in the office. Now, essentially, this is a setup for a network. Can you identify the components in the computer network? Okay, let's take a look. Now what you see here is the computer network. Data is received from the internet, okay, using the modem. A firewall is used to check whether the data is safe, right, to enter your network. A hub is then used to split the data into the server and also to the desktop terminals. And the administrator receives the data also. Also to the wireless router to the various devices. Now, we've come to the end of the computer network, so let's take a look at the keywords that you need to know. So LAN, local area network, metropolitan area network, MAN, wide area network, WAN, wired networks, wireless network, ISP, internet service provider, modem, fiber optic cables, firewall, hub, wireless router, shared resources, wireless printer, server, admin terminals, mobile devices, and computer terminals. We have come to the end on the lesson on computer networks. So to test yourself further, you can go on to quizlet.com, search CPA online, go to the quiz set CPF computer networks. All right, good luck, and revise and reload this slideshow video, all right, to familiarize yourself with the terms in computer networks. See you again on the CPA channel.